that mourns in lonely exile here, until the Son of God.